Only a crazy bloke's vision remaining here, surely. Have you got fish feeding there, do you?
Yeah.
What, carp or till? Or a bit of everything? Fuck yeah.
You've got a carp and a tilly already.
Really?
Yeah.
I can imagine the looks you're getting.
I've already had the cops come past once. Seriously? And look at me going, what the fuck?
Bump. Oh, he's on it. He's on it. You wouldn't write about it. You wouldn't fucking write about it.
That's a pretty little bastard too, isn't it?
Good looking fish. There's a bit more food in his gob though.
Oh mate, the tilly is the skinniest
cow. Oh really? Yeah.
And went, what the fuck?
Fuck, that is a scrawny till.
How skinny is it?
Yeah, he's not got a lot of, whoa. Yeah, no wonder they're hungry. You doing the old boot method with these or?
No.
Oh, got the bat there. Yeah. How about it?
These are tiny compared to yesterday. That bigger one I got yesterday, it was in real good nick.
How long was it?
54.
Is that the one we were looking at, you reckon?
I don't know.
I reckon there's every chance. Tilapia!
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. There's a few in here, apparently. Yeah. You wouldn't imagine, but there you go. You wouldn't imagine, but there you go.
I know,
eh? Worm.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, worm and bread.
Yeah.
Yeah, they love it. Yeah, he's not bad. There's bro.
They're so hungry.
Absolute puddle. That is a puddle.
Now, I'm still opening your eyes to skinny water fishing.
You sure are. Yeah. Dog. Oh. Do you want me to go grab the beating stick?
Oh,
hello. Holy fucking shit, that is a gorgeous fish.
How pretty is he?
That's a stunner. Wait, look at the eel, it's upside down, bro.
It's still alive, like it's...
What's... Dude, he's having a bad day. What is wrong with you, sir? Bro, he's actually dead. Or dying. Oh! He feels real fucking weird, eh? There's a shark bait for you. He does not look happy.
What is wrong with him?
It's not like it's too much fresh water or anything.
Hi guys, we're following Angus to a new hole. It may be a puddle, it may not. We've already caught a fair share of fish given the amount of water we've fished, so hopefully we can top it off with a couple carp at the end of the day.
I got some barbecue sauce in there too if we need it. Yeah, I always got some on hand in case, you know those moments you don't want to be caught without barbecue sauce.
Yeah, definitely.
When you go to a sausage chisel and they got tomato.
You go to a bakery and they go, you want sauce with that?
Yeah, I fucking do, here you go. Alright guys, desperate measures call for desperate men, and I'm a desperate man. I've gone ahead and done a bit of a kamikaze cast, as they call it, straight through the weeds there. No, yeah, we're gonna see what happens. Bloody fish takes that, I'll lose my rig. Fish doesn't take that, I'll lose my rig. So, I like my odds. I like my odds a lot. Especially if these fucking geese come back. The only way I'm getting this rig back is if I put it in a fucking goose's foot. Oh, fish on, dude. No way. Yo. I don't know about good, because I don't think I'm getting it back.
In that.
Nah, it is a fish. It's definitely a fish. Oh no, there's water in this. Oh no. Bye bye, boots. I do have wet boots now.
Oh, how buried are you?
I'm pretty buried, bro. Oh.
That's a
car. It's got to be, right? I'm gonna have to go for a swim, bro.
The net's in the car.
Nah, I'm gonna have to swim for it anyway, aren't I? How deep is it, do you reckon? Yeah, I did. Oh. Oh, I don't know, maybe. Oh, holy fucking shit. Oh, I think it's off, bro. Oh, oh no, it's still on. Come here. Oh, fuck. Oh, fucking dually, it's still on, bro. I don't know how it's... Oh, it's running. It knows I'm after him. I don't know what it's tangled on.
Yeah. Old bit of dedication here from Nat Sharky Shorten. He's wandering around in chest-deep water. Hooked up to a solid carp.
It's coming in, mate. It's coming in, bro. I don't fucking know, man. I think it's a tilly. It felt a bit hurty when it hit me, so I think it's a tilly. Oh no! Away from there. Get out of there. Guys, this is how you fight a fish. Oh, I can't believe it's still on, bro. What the fuck? Come on now. Come on now. There's no need for this. There's just no need. You've already won the battle, all right? That's a bit decent carp, man. It's a decent carp.
That was a slap.
I can't believe it stayed on, cunt. That is ridiculous.
Yeah, you sure you don't want the net?
Yeah, I just have to get my finger in his mouth and we'll be laughing. Might just give you a hug. Oh, gotcha. Oh, yes, sir. You wouldn't fucking write about it. Oh, and that is how you do it. Kamikaze cast, everyone. I hope I got spare clothes in the car because if I get called out right now, I'm not explaining this. I'm straight up not explaining this. The thing, the carp, they know, they eat bread there, they're in trouble. They know no one's crazy enough to cast into the suicide land. But then when someone comes along that casts into the suicide land, he reaps the rewards. Let's have a look here, guys. Definitely a half meter fish. What do we got? That is a 54 centimeter carp, nearly 55. Lovely fish, 4 pound line. I have no earthly idea how that didn't snap in there. By all rights, it should have. 6 pound leader, bit of bread into the kamikaze zone. And there it is. Howdy doody. All right, any tips on how to use this bad boy? Just a quick plonk over the head.
Well, even the DPI website says just a crack on the top of the head, just above the eyes.
Is there?
Yeah. Maybe a little bit harder than that. You got to hit him.
He's gone. Bit of an eddy here, guys. I tell you what, there's gonna be fish in this. I can tell you that right now, that there's going to be fish in this. No fucking question about it. Wrapped up in the weeds.
Yeah.
Didn't know he was on?
No.
That's great. Carp.
Oh, look at that.
Is it a carp?
Yeah. I swear it is. How the fuck am I supposed to leave? Oh, yeah, it's a carp.
I'll go in if you want. So the rod wasn't even going?
No.
Yeah, right.
Well, the line looked a little bit tighter when I walked over.
Just step back for a sec, I walked down there.
Yeah. He didn't do much at all.
Oh, he's not a bad fish, actually.
Yeah,
yeah. Fucking hell.
Yeah, yeah, let him go, let him go. He's green as, because he hasn't fought at
yeah.
all.
Yeah. No, you can't. Chill the fuck out.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus. chill, bro. Chill. Oh, can't. Come here, you dog. Oh, he's dopey as. He's dopey as. I'm just gonna fucking push him up here. Straight up. It's not deep here.
I was just gonna pull him up.
Come here, you cunt.
Fuck, he's got other one going on. It's just tightened right out, eh?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It could well be, eh? That'll work. Wait, fish, fish, fish. Eat it, eat it.
Oh,
how about it, bro? How about it? Stay on. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Right on dark. You beauty. I hope this camera's on. I can't tell. Can never tell. I saw this line just move a tiny bit and thought, hang on a second here. Something's going on. Yeah, that's a nice fish, dude. Oh, dude. I reckon that's bigger than the first. How about that? We're going to play this very carefully then. Oh, away from there. Ladies and gentlemen, I've only got 1% left on the GoPro here, so I'll try and get this guy in. But I'm sure you can imagine I don't want to be too forceful here.
Look at that.
Oh, I'm sinking. What is that?
Quick mud! It's the fish's way of cleaning out Nat.
Fucking hell, I'm sinking.
Settle down. Get a lancer, you'll lose the fish, man.
If I lose it now, I won't be back.
That's a solid carp.
Dog.
We really should have brought the landing net down.
I was going to say, we can't afford to forget the net.
It's in the car.
Did we have one last time?
Hey?
Did we have one last time?
On the bank of the creek?
Yeah.
Yeah. Get around the back of him. Yes. I think he's actually managed to get this fish out of the water. That's a chunk. Oh.
What a catch he's got him, he's gone.
Look at that.
That is a carp. You. Fuck yeah.